the Bike. Fake name, all gimmicks. Those tips like off bombs are out of their minds, out of their minds, out of their minds. And nobody wants to sip Michael no more. They're all crazy, they want Tipster. Well, if you sip Tippy, here's what it gets ya. A little kid on stream dropping the hard nibble. Some hard bars that'll hurt Scar the Tards quicker than a cuck when it's goes fuck Danny starts filming. Why'd she cock block me? It's infuriating, cause I eat good pussy, it should be me she's dating.
Hey!
He waited too long, the Sod's complaining, cause his card is in the red and needs inflating. I know that I need a job, go babies, but donate, cause my comp still needs a free. Susan Wojcicki won't let me stream or let me be free, so let me see. They try to keep me down on Twitch TV, but it feels so empty without me. So, get subbing tips, banging for bits. Fuck that, won't be as fake as dumb as tits. And she's scummy, another dumb uninjured cop mommy. Time to settle all my past beefs.
Fuck you, honey!
Now there's no holding back from me. So everybody, let's spill some tea, cause we need another rap parody. Cause it would be so empty without me. I said there's no holding back from me. So everybody, let's spill some tea, cause we need another rap parody. Cause it would be so empty without me. In the millions, S&T Discordians embarrassed, their actions still mean they are snakes.
Yes.
They start feeling like their victims helpless, cause Ella went along with an order to drink
piss.
Unsanitary and arbitrary, kickstart a revolution, imploding the news team a rebel. So just let me level and ask, would you splash a pistol soundless, fucking your ass, cause he's your master. What your excuse could be for you to be so damn nuts as your past, your BPD? Well that's cap, na 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 na. Fix your mental health and touch on grassy dumb home record, dozen urine all over your chin like a sprinkler, the center of attention. Dirty piss drinker, you're so depressing, distressing like Edwin when pressing into Bass gear sex pesting.
Can you fuck my friend please?
The intention, soon as you up in the scene, I got cunts in me too calling me a degen. Who's next? Key man Brantley? Now there's no holding back from me, so everybody let's spill some tea, cause we need another rap parody, cause it would be so empty without me. I said there's no holding back from me, so everybody, let's spill some tea, cause we need another rap parody, cause it would be so empty without me. I'm kicking some asses, I'll go straight to bat with a nobody whose last level's just trash shit. But Tina, bitch, don't you ever fuck with Toxic, Pip up Beavis, Mitch, Core, Mapkin. My homies, shout out to Now Recording, UM Recording, fancy a shit, call me. If you're 18, I ain't no pedo. Moreover, nobody welcome back to you, bro. Lamenko, just keep it simple, I'll be back with a full album of new insults. Has been dope, resentful little intel, always seen Spurgeon talking like Oracle.
Okay.
Sometimes the shit just seems everybody gets a bar who disses me. Well, this just in high Avery, I'm making my own SMB. Oh, and fuck Pulisi, he's stalking Augie, and that's the worst thing since Kales went at me and used our DMs vindictively. Guys won't fuck her cause she's too hairy.
Hey!
There's a whole bunch of jerks, 20 million other fake bikers emerge, but no matter how many shit parodies, it would be so empty without me. Now there's no holding back from me, so everybody, let's spill some tea, cause we need another rap parody, cause it would be so empty without me. I said there's no holding back from me, so everybody, let's spill some tea, cause we need another rap parody, cause it would be so empty without me.
You know I love you.